What's up, everybody? King Chicken here, and episode 3 of The Forest. And today, I'm going to be going to the cannibal camp. That's just up the hill over here. Finally got a rabbit. So now that we got a rabbit, we can now make... Actually, no. We need cloth and rope. Yep, and then right after that, then we can, I'm gonna leave him there. I'm gonna run along this ridge to that little cabin over there, or a hut. Well, that sucks. Yep. Alright. I figured as much. Just our luck. Gonna be grabbing all of the cloth that I see. New outfits. I'm gonna be making a video on a Dokkan for the 9th anniversary, since I haven't made a video on that in a while. Figured, why not? I meant to do one on Legends, but I don't know. I grab all of the cloth. There's our friend. Yeah. Pop some pills so I don't die. Wait for these bones. Wasn't really expecting this much traffic. Make some bone armor. Nice. Four pieces of bone armor. Make all the Molotovs that I can. Alright. Dang, how did I miss that bird 3 times? Well, so much for stealth killing, I guess. So much loot. Make our stick bag. Yeah, right. Yep, stick bag. Slingshot. What else? We'll just make that for laughs and giggles. Hop down here real quick. for the compass and the map. Get out of here. All right. Let's go back to our lovely abode. Right, cool. We've got a lot of loot. Mostly cloth, which is kind of what I was after anyways. We're gonna need a lot of rope. Gonna blow up some of these trees so I don't have to cut them down. Oh, that just blew up the rabbit, or the lizard that was here. What the fuck? Another log sled. So I can be more productive. Alright, I'll probably finish the rest of this offline so I'm not boring you guys with this. If you enjoyed the video, please leave a like. I'll be making a Dokkan video for the 9th anniversary either today, well, technically tonight, but either today or tomorrow. If you enjoyed, just leave a like and give your feedback. That'd be nice. And I'll see you in the next one. Peace.